So I just got to Dunkin' and I made some orders. Order ahead for 100 bonus points, and I got a free sandwich. Congrats, 423 points. Choose a reward. Let's see. Oh, I can get a tea. A small tea. Let me go pick up my order. And you ordered a tea too, right?
Yeah, let me do another order.
Another order. This is my free sandwich. And I got a hash brown. So I got a phone case from Amazon for my camera. This is what it's looking like. Let me open it up and put it on. So this is what they're selling for $15. I think I'm gonna return this because this is not worth $15. This is like a $3 item. I am returning this. There's no way. So I got this camera case. It was $15. It's like literally plastic, rubber, for $15. I'm returning it. I am Amazon truck. This is not worth $15. So we just made it back. The case that I thought was $13, it's $17. So it's definitely going back. $17 for silicone, and it's on eBay for $7.
But you're not over the eBay, no charge.
It's on eBay for $7. So. Thanks for watching. Stay subscribed. I'm going to work out and lay in bed. So thank you so much for watching. Subscribe, leave a comment, and see me in the next video.
Slide, you're gonna hold it up there and pulse for 3, 2. You wanna drop it down, you're gonna squeeze the hands together, feel your chest lighting up a bit. 3, 2, 1, bring it up, here we go. Pulse it out in 3, 2, 1, back down, you get it. You get it, here we go, 3, 2, and 1. One more time, pulse it out in 3, 2, 1.
was drop it down, grab onto that medium dumbbell, drop it down, right into your tottering position. Let's negate that lower body. We get into your halos. So around that left ear, out the right, give me a big press. Around the left ear, out the right, big press, and vice versa. The right ear, left side, big press. Here we go. Excellent. Switching sides. Good. Is it going? Is it going? That's everyone singing in the car. 3, 2, 1. You're gonna hold it out for me. Here we go. Hold it. Hold it. Give me a little pulse. Pulse. Excellent. We're gonna get into our quadruped position in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. We're here. We got really good upper back here. And posterior chain, really getting those rhomboids. There we go. There we go. 12. Reverse flies. 6 bent over rows. So give it to me, give it to me, give it to me. Come on. So you're done. Get into those rows, heavy rows. Again, hinging at the hips. Bring the elbows back into that rib cage. Excellent. Good. This whole, this entire imam is focused on your back. Don't worry, we're going to hit the chest later on for the ladder. Hey, 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 big booty Shannon, what's up, girl? Congratulations on 11:50. By the time we get it going in 5, 12, and 4, in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Hinge. 12. Reverse last squeeze. Those shoulder blades together. Six, bent over rows. Elbows back into that rib cage. Two more rounds out of this. Kick it off. Kick it off. Excellent. How are we feeling today? Hey, hey. Epic slide. What's up, my guy? What's up, my guy? Holding it down today for the fellas. How is that? We get back into it in 10 seconds. I'm feeling it already. I woke up feeling it. I'm ready for it. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 2, 3. Remember, 12 reverse flies, okay? You're doing great. Keep going. Keep going. Good. That's it. I got my peaches on. Don't take me out to karaoke. I'll be out there all night. Excellent, come on. You take me out to karaoke, I will not leave this. My grip chest presses with a tabletop hold, okay? Then we have 9 push-ups, 9 presses, and 8 push-ups, 8 press. He knows! He knows! By the time that is that, okay? Let's try to get a 10. 10 to 1. Within 5 minutes, let's get as close to 1 as we possibly can. I'm not telling you to get it done, okay? Get it done. Try your best to get there, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 10 push-ups, 10 presses. You can drop down to the knees if you need to. All good, okay? All good. Remember that everyone's 100% is absolutely different. Come on. 10 push-ups. 10. Wide grip, chest presses. I told my producer, Michael Ortiz, to give me 100 push-ups before class. I don't know if he's my friend right now. Come on. Good. Elbows coming down, 90 degree bend. Big press with my palms facing down towards my feet. Come on.
Excellent. Keep in mind, sometimes you're tired, right? If you run, you're like, damn, this last mile. Right, but it just takes that click. You're like, I can do this all day, I promise you. You get a little boost of energy. 5, 4, renegade row. In 3, 2, 1, feel free to drop the knees. Core's engaged, core's nice and tight. Shoulders right above those hands. You're pushing through one side. And lifting through the other. 10 seconds, come on. Do you really wanna? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, shake it off. I was an uncomfortable 20 seconds right there. Peloton, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Work it. Remember, you are pushing through that supporting arm. Push through the ground, okay? Less than 10. 3, 2, 1. 3,600. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, baby. Come on. Excellent. Rip that dumbbell off the ground. Excellent. Take what's yours today. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it off. Shake it off. 1 minute. 25 seconds to rest and recover. Grab a quick sip of water. Feeling a little randy. Congratulations on 600. JR rides for crepes. Congratulations on 600, my man. We're working. We're working. Project Villain, what's up? Congratulations on 500. See, there's a lot of names to call on there, right? Y'all see it. Some folks get mad at me. They're like, yo, you didn't call. Right, but if you gotta, sometimes, always, you just gotta give yourself the recognition, right? You're like, listen, that was my 50th class. I did that. Right? You're not gonna prove anything to anyone. You do it for you, that's it. Listen, if you were worried about validation from the rest of the world, you're gonna be worried for a really long time. It's like my mom says, if they don't pay your bills, forget about it. Forget about it, baby. 20 seconds, Peloton. We get into our Arnold presses, right? Our elbows at 90 degrees. We're gonna open up. Big press up top, okay? We are there for our final minutes. Okay, Peloton, let's get it going. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go, elbows up, 90 degrees. Open up, big press up top. Good. Excellent, I like opening up into this W shape because it works our shoulders just a little bit more, right? So I have to hold it up at 90 degrees for a little longer. Now, I want to make sure your core is engaged. Make sure your rib cage is stacked, okay? Excellent. 30 seconds. I also want to thank each and every one of you. I've been blessed with such good audiences, such good folks in here. 25 seconds. Let's go, Peloton. Finish up strong. Excellent. Come on. Dale mambo. Good. Keep it up. Keep it up. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it off. And that is that. Give yourself a round of applause. Give yourself a good round of applause. You two at home, okay? You deserve it. You deserve it. This is my jam. I'm talking about this little classic. A little classic. You know, a little classic vibe. Peloton, shake it off. Sing those arms out for me.
Workout done.
Roll the shoulders forward. Roll the shoulders back. Right arm across the chest. Drop that shoulder away from that jaw. Roll out the wrist. Loosen up that grip a little. 5, 3, 2.
So I'm gonna have Funyuns, which I shouldn't be having. I'm gonna have it. I'm gonna lay in bed because my back is hurting.
Yeah, this was a very surprising. I'm really shocked. really enjoyed it. It was very pleasant. I think as a community, as a pilot, like, you know, it was great. So, and the purple, very purple.
Yeah, but you have to go in on this.
Okay.
Thinking about my fish, you know, I kept my word, and it is what it is.
Renee's great. You know, she has just given me a lot of great advice on being a private chef and just all that kind of stuff. So that's something to weigh, you know, that she's helped me out.
I appreciate it.
Of course.
You know, I'm trying to weigh everything because it's a big decision.
Got you.
Serge, you know,